cast of the Kissing Booth films give us plenty of joy when they're on screen, but there's even more to adore during their candid moments on the set. Joey King and Joel Courtney definitely spend their downtime getting just as goofy and dance-happy as their character counterparts, and they're hardly the only stars who've shared some major laughs while making these movies. Behind-the-scenes footage from the films showed just how much fun all of the actors had while working together. With The Kissing Booth 3 on the way soon, let's take a look back at the bloopers that make us love The Kissing Booth films even more. While the cast of The Kissing Booth had to be pretty coordinated to pull off all of those epic video game dances and nimble sports maneuvers, they were still a bit clumsy from time to time. In one hilarious blooper from the film's credits sequence, we see King as Elle strolling out in her goofy pirate costume on Halloween and taking a major tumble. History repeated itself again and again in the bloopers from the set of the sequel, when she took an unexpected slide in the costume shop and even managed to fall while fully seated in another clip. Somehow, despite her apparent propensity to slip and slide around the set, her dance mania skills still prove she was quite quick on her feet when she had to be. Well, mostly. Speaking of the actors' strengths on the dance floor, Joey King and Taylor Zakar Perez, who played Marco in The Kissing Booth 2, managed to make it look easy. Their characters practiced for weeks and weeks to steadily improve their accuracy and creativity ahead of the big competition. However, there were certainly some moments when these stars didn't quite stick the landing, as the credits reel bloopers from their many dance session slips show. Perhaps unsurprisingly, the preparation that went into making all of those moves work on camera was echoed in the grueling rehearsals that the actors had to do during production. Perez shared some candid footage of his so-called best rehearsal day with King in the arcade, and an overhead glimpse of the two filming their final rehearsal before the big day. And though it seemed like Elle and Marco could never ever tire as they geared up to win it all, King let it be known just how much of a physical strain it was to pull off all those moves for hours on end.
This is hard! I'm tired!
While we're on the subject of suffering for art, King also offered an all-new perspective on a very memorable scene from the first movie that'll totally change how you see it when you rewatch. Shortly after the first film's premiere in May 2018, King revealed her own vantage point from the scene when Elle and Lee are lounging on the soccer field, sharing a burger, and talking about what to expect from her first date. Apparently, King snuck her own phone onto the set that day and captured what it was really like for her and Courtney to scarf down so many sandwiches.
Filming a scene where we have to eat burgers.
Love it.
I'm so full.
Of course, that wasn't the only burger-related bit that King dealt with during the making of these movies. While filming the second film's scene with Elle playing Ms. Pac-Man at the arcade while Lee slips her some bites of their shared snack, one blooper shows King accidentally biting off more than she can chew. Last but not least, even though Jacob Elordi and Taylor Zakar Perez have stolen millions of fans' hearts as the hunky heartthrobs Noah and Marco, even these ultra-suave actors have had their fair share of awkward moments on set. The credits bloopers for The Kissing Booth 2, for example, show Elordi letting his carefully crafted cool guy demeanor slip just a smidge when a passing cyclist scares the daylights out of him during a motorcycle ride scene. Elordi also shows off a sentimental side in another blooper in which he accidentally interrupts filming by playing a musical slideshow during the airport scene.
Just getting my emotions out of me, everybody.
And additional footage from the film's credits also reveal just how goofy he can get with his many funny faces and one charming John Travolta impression. Meanwhile, Perez's outtakes prove that even a guy as collected and self-assured as him has some flubs now and again, including a moment in which he adds way too much weight to his gym machine, and another in which he continues to stumble over a word so simple as freestyle. As the third installment to the Kissing Booth series draws ever nearer to bringing this heartwarming movie series to its conclusion, at least we know there'll still be outtakes, blooper reels, and behind-the-scenes cast footage to enjoy for years to come. Thanks for watching! Click the links in our video to watch more from Netflix Film Club. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest exclusive videos. Plus, hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.